Anything.
Mr. Vince Fontaine!
you know, Mr. Fontaine is an announcer for the radio station WAXX. Dig the scene on the Big 15. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Two, baggy jeans.
Two, anyone using tasteless or vulgar movements will be disqualified.
That lets you two out.
Shut up, Rick.
Clear. And three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
I just want to say, truly in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, that you're doing a really, really terrific job here. Terrific. And I'll sure bet all these kids are glad to have you for a teacher. Because I'll bet in all sincerity that you're really terrific. Is she terrific, kids?
Yes.
Only thing I want to say in all sincerity is enjoy yourselves. Have a ball. Because like we always say at Big 15 where the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one. And some lucky guy and gal is going to go back home with a stack of terrific prizes. Don't feel bad if I bump yous out. Because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes.
Okay, cats, throw your mittens around your kitten, and away we go.
Are the greatest. about having a little spotlight dance with our two winners?
Get out of beauty school already?
Cut tonight! Those beauty teachers, they got working there. They're all nothing. What are you guys up to?
We got a rumble with a fearsome rat loose.
No way! How come?
Remember that chick I took to the dance?
Me, Cha Cha De Garaggio. The one that Danny won the contest with?
Well, it turns out she goes steady with the leader of fearsome rat loose. And she told this guy, Danny, try to put his hands all over her.
Hey, there's Danny over there.
Hey, Danny!
What is he doing in his underwear?
It's not his underwear, idiot. It's a tracksuit.
Hey, Zuko, where do you keep your Wheaties, huh?
Big joke.
Hey, it's a good thing you're here. We're supposed to rumble the rat loose tonight.
What time?
9 o'clock. Next Claymore, and I got field training until 9:30.
Can't you sneak away, man?
Not a chance. The coach, you kicked my butt.
The coach?
What am I supposed to do? Stomp on somebody's face in my gym shoes?
Come on, Zuko, what are you trying to prove with all this track tape crap?
Why? What do you care?
Look, I gotta go.
You got the hots for that cheerleader or something?
Must be.
Danny!
Zuko, we're gonna get creamed without you.
Yeah, well, I'll be back. If I can get away.
Neat guy causes a ruckus and then cuts out on us.
Yeah, next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut or something.
Aw, he'd look neater with a flat top.
Come on, guys, let's go eat.
Hey, Knick, you want to split a super burger?
No, why not?
Good, let me have a buck.
Get out of here.
Hey, Frenchie, maybe I could come by your beauty school some night this week and we could have a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, see you then.
Hey, guys, wait up.
Gee, what am I going to do? I mean, I can't just tell everybody I dropped out of beauty school. Can't go to the palace for a job. Not with all the guys hanging around. Boy, I wish I had one of them guardian angel things, just like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Somebody always there to tell you the best thing to do.
Sad to tell, a teenage ne'er-do-well, most men.
awful clawing hands and hideous face. All was like a nightmare.
There, you're safe now, Sheila.
Poor Todd. The radiation has caused him to mutate. He has become half man, half monster, like a werewolf.
But Doctor, he's my brother, and it's big stock car races tomorrow.
Great Scott, it's a full moon.
Sandy, why don't you move a little closer?
Well, this is okay.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? Look, I practically had to break my dad's arm to get the car tonight. And the guys, they're really mad at me. And I thought we were going to forget about the scene with Cha-Cha and everything. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did. It's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah. Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No, why?
I was going to ask you to take my ring.
Oh, Diddy, I don't know what to say.
Well, don't you want it?
Uh-huh.
I should have given it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Stop it! What are you trying to do?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I thought we were just going to, you know, be steadies.
What do you think going steady is, anyway? Come on, Sandy.
Diddy? What are you trying to do?
What are you getting so shook up about? Nobody's watching us. Come on, Sandy.
You're hurting me.
I thought I meant something to you.
Well, you do. But I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you give me a ring doesn't mean we're going to go all the way.
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry, but maybe we just better forget it.
Sandy, you just can't walk out of a drive-in. Stranded at the drive-in. Brandon, a fool. What will they say Monday at school? We made a star, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown all alone. I sit and wonder why, I know why you left me. Oh, Sandy, oh, Sandy, hey, me. You know it's true. But baby, you gotta believe me when I say I'm helpless without you.
Love has flown all alone. I sit and wonder why, oh why you left me. Oh, Sandy.
Sandy.
Betty Jean, rock and roll party queen. Friday night, she's got a date. Going places just to stay in all day. Dropping dials in the record machine, rock and roll party queen.
Thank you.
things I could do. Could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my eyes, press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, and then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I'd never do.
Start anew. Hey, Papa. Want to make me a track star too, huh?
Nah, get out of that truck. You better draw on something for the
zoo. Come on, all of you. You can be head of your game. You can go to
work. Nice talk. What's the matter with you? Don't you like Andy anymore?
As if you didn't know. He dumped me.
Huh?
That's right. He said he'd do anything to get Sandy back. And then...
Hey, you guys. What's up, Zuko?
Hey, Danny. What are you saying, Zuko? Where you been?
Patty, I really hope you understand.
Come on, Zuko. We're just going to my house watching Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah?
Danny, I want to talk to you.
Lay off, Patty.
Danny, it's very important.
Come on, Zuko. It'll be me.
Later, Patty.
Hey, Rizzo, what's a woman in your condition doing on the streets?
Hey,
come on, what are you guys doing?
Yeah, what's going on, Frank?
Some weird condition.
All right, so work, baby. Play cool. Work it, baby. Work it.
Good.
You better shape up, 'cause I need a man, and my heart is telling. You better shape up. You better understand. 'Cause my heart must be dry.
Nothing left for me.
Among you young men, there may be a Joe DiMaggio, a president in Eisenhower, or
even of Vice President Nixon. But always, you will have the glorious memory of Rydell High. Rydell forever. Bon voyage.
Hey, guys, not to stay out here all day, are we? Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
We're missing anything can happen today.
Come on, babe.
Solid. So, where are we going?
Oh.
Oh, Katie! Can you want to come?
Oh, I would not be in May.
What's up, Father?
Right, you guys?
Oh, come on, Bobby.
Okay. Marty, did that time give you a bell?
Oh, did you pay my name on it? Hey, Nikki, you think we can stop at the drugstore? I think I'm getting my friend.
Huh?
I'm not talking to you!
Gee, me too.
Wop, bop, loo, bop, bop.